I've put some turns in the motor, and in still air we hold the prop. The motor torque rotates the airplane, and then if we run backwards and point the nose a little to the right, the speed of the air striking the underside of the wing, certain combinations of angle and speed, keeps the plane level. And that is how dihedral works. The plane has to be at a slight angle to the oncoming air to balance.